Red Dead Redemption is a vast, epic adventure in which John Marston doesn't stay in one place for very long. But as players travel across the West and into Mexico, they soon realize that life here is a fight to survive. And there is danger lurking around every corner. While traveling from one town to another, the player may stumble upon gang hideouts or meet overzealous lawmen attacking anti-government protesters or just some crazy hermits.
Why don't you stay a while?
Sometimes it's just you in a fight. At other times, you may have an army at your disposal. In the West, gangs sometimes overrun decrepit towns, kill everyone, and it becomes a ghost town. While on the highway, roadside bandits are a threat, and people you meet will ask for your protection.
I've been marooned out here.
Equally, criminals with bounties on their heads can be tracked down for ransom.
Try not to fall off.
Sometimes, you may be asked to stop mob justice. In an atmosphere of revolutionary turmoil and social unrest, hangings and shootings are an ever-present reality, and opportunistic criminals are often preying on the weak. How you choose to respond to these events is up to you. You may intervene or walk on by. The deeds you do and the way you dress impact upon your fame and your honor, and how people of the world react to you, either treating you with respect or challenging you to duels. As your fame grows, when you enter a town, local tough guys are more likely to want to make a name for themselves by challenging a man such as you to a duel. Dueling has its own set of challenges. Draw first and you'll have more time, but your shots will be less accurate. Draw later and you'll have less time, but your accuracy will improve. Again, it's up to you to pick the way you want to play. Committing a crime increases the bounty on your head. However, strategic use of a bandana will prevent others from recognizing you and ensure your wanted meter goes down faster. Players can never let their guard down. A seemingly innocent encounter can turn deadly when you least expect it. Life in the West was unforgiving. Violence was a constant presence. From intervening in a roadside execution, to chasing down a stolen wagon, to becoming embroiled in a deadly gunfight. The goal of Red Dead Redemption is to push the boundaries of the open world game. Engage the player with constant action and opportunity, and tell the story of a world losing both its innocence and its freedom.